It's Miss Lindsay and my helper Walker. Today we're going to be talking about the life cycle of a butterfly. Have you guys seen any butterflies outside lately? That's awesome! I've seen a lot of butterflies lately. It is springtime. We're starting to see more butterflies. We're going to talk about how a butterfly becomes a butterfly. Okay, so put your listening ears on and our looking eyes. Okay, we're going to look at some photos.
First, a mama butterfly flies all around looking for the perfect spot to lay her egg. She lays it on a leaf. Once the baby caterpillar is ready to come out, he will chew his way out of the egg and eat up his egg. He also eats the leaf that he's on. Now this baby caterpillar is very hungry, so he's gonna munch and munch on all the leaves around him until he's big and strong. Once the caterpillar is nice and full and ready for a rest, he'll find a sturdy spot to hang from. Right now, looks like he's hanging from a stem or a branch. So the caterpillar is shedding his outer layer called the exoskeleton, and he's growing a new layer all around him. This is called a chrysalis or a cocoon. Now the chrysalis hardens all around the caterpillar to protect him while he's transforming. He'll stay in this chrysalis for about 10 days. Let's watch him. Looks like he's made his home. So after about 10 days, the chrysalis will start to darken. This means that he's ready to hatch. Once he's ready to hatch, he'll shake, shake, shake around and crack! And he'll climb out of the chrysalis and become a beautiful butterfly. Now, inside of the chrysalis, he grew his wings and his feet and his antennae. And he is hungry, friends. So, he'll fly to a flower. This is where he gets his food. He drinks a liquid called nectar. It's a sugary liquid that comes from the flowers. And now he's ready to do what butterflies do and fly around. Okay, let's review. First we have our egg, and then the caterpillar hatches from the egg. After he's full, he grows a chrysalis to protect him while he transforms. And then he hatches out of the chrysalis and out comes a beautiful butterfly. Good job, friends.
Hi, friends. We're gonna do one last activity. We're going to move our bodies to help us remember the life cycle of a butterfly. So first, do you remember what happens? That's right, the mama butterfly lays an egg. So we're gonna make our bodies very small and round like an egg. Can you guys do this? Let me see your eggs. Good job, small like an egg. And after mama lays the egg, who hatches? Good, a caterpillar. A caterpillar, he's going to wiggle and eat his way out of the egg. Look at this, eat your way out of the egg. And now we have our baby caterpillar. He's going to munch, munch, munch on all the leaves. Ready? You try. Munch, munch, munch. Good. And now we're a big caterpillar. We're nice and full. And we're gonna go take a rest. So put your arms up high and we're going to hang and we're going to rest our bodies. And we're going to spin them around and around like this. We're gonna make our chrysalis to protect us while we're hanging out. Spin, spin. Good job, my friends. And after 10 days, out comes the beautiful butterfly. So let me see you flap your beautiful butterfly wings. Very good, everyone. You guys did such a great job today. I'll see you later.